It would be nice if he really was remorseful, but I can't comment one way or the other. All I can say is the officer that was fired upon had round after round raining down on him.